Thanks. Velocity and acceleration and acceleration. We study velocity and acceleration. There are two axes, x and y, mutually perpendicular. Two components of velocity, vx and vy. This point is xy. Another point q is x plus del x and y plus del y. Ux is component of velocity along x axis, and Ux is defined as delta x upon delta t, limit delta x tends delta t tends to 0, delta t tends to 0, that is dx by dt. Vx is component of Ux, Uy, component of velocity along y axis. Vy is defined as delta y over delta t, limit delta t tends to 0, that is dy by dt, also known as x dot, it is known as y dot. Also, acceleration along x axis is defined as du by dt, du by dt of dx upon dt, that is d2x upon dt square, or fx is equal to du by dx into dx by dt, that is u du dx. Fy, acceleration along y axis, defined as dv by dt, that is dy dt of dy by dt, that is d2y over dt square, or fy is dv on dy into dy on dt, that is vdv on dy. Okay. And velocity, is equal to under root of dx by dt whole square plus dy by dt whole square, or v is root x dot square plus y dot square. Direction of velocity, along x axis is equal to m theta, is defined as dy by dt over dx by dt, that is dy by dx, that is equal to tan psi theta is equal to chi. It means velocity at any point, is along tangent. Acceleration or resultant acceleration is defined as F is equal to under root of d2x upon dt square plus d2y upon dt square whole square. Direction of acceleration with x axis is tan theta is equal to y upon t square upon into x upon t square, which is not equal to dy by dx. It means tan theta is not equal to phi, or theta not equal to phi. It means acceleration is not along tangent.